Hi everyone, it's me Parsage again. In today's video, we are going to send money from BDO to East West Bank. So again, if you're new here to my channel, please do subscribe and click that bell button so that you're updated on my upcoming videos. Oh my baby, got me staring at you. So I'm crazy, watch you bend that back for me. We won't stop, got you feel both fly. You get to fly with me. So guys, this is our reminders. Please update your details in any BDO branch so that the BDO can answer all our concern about money transfer. So first thing we do is we fill up or we go to our BDO apps. Then once we log in, we can see the send money here. Then click the to another local bank. Again, if it is your second time, if you have a record of our receiver, then we choose one. But if it is our first time, is proceed without a template. So again, take note of that. It is your first time, proceed without a template. So after that is click continue. Once we click the continue, is fill up the transaction type and select credit to another bank. After that is choose the BDO, our BDO number that we want to transfer. Then maybe you have a lot of numbers, then click it, then enter the amount that we want to transfer. Then choose the destination bank. And again guys, East West Bank is a lot of digit numbers, so careful the East West Bank that we choose. So careful of that. So example here, destination account number, enter that. Then the receiver's detail like last name, mobile number, and the purpose of our transaction. After that is we click the continue. Once we click the continue, is automatically money sent successfully. You may screenshot here and send it to the receiver so that the receiver can claim our money transaction. And again, please process our money during office hours. So guys, that's all for today's video. Again, if you have a concern about this money transaction, you can leave me a comment below. So guys, hope it would be help. And again, thank you so much for being always there, and God bless everyone.